have this opportunity to address you on this critical topic. And I want to make sure that you understand that this is not really a lecture. To lecture on this particular topic as if I have some special credentials to speak about the purpose of life. Actually, it's a sort of advice, an advice even to myself, a human being. The ethnicity or the nationality, it doesn't really matter. But an individual, a person who at that particular time did not know exactly, could not answer for myself. Now, this information may seem to be somewhat extensive, but when you consider the capacity of the human brain, the amount of information that it can store, the amount of information that it is able to process and decipher, then I don't think that the information that I'm going to share with you tonight will necessarily overburden you. Thank you.
expression.
Concentrated on enough, a lot of it. I know you haven't concentrated on rhythm, and yet rhythm rules the world. If one thing got off rhythmically, the whole universe would collapse. Everything is perfect. Everything is perfect. The sun revolves, all that stuff is rhythm. I think more of Easter is the rhythm, you know, which we haven't concentrated on enough, a lot of it. I know you haven't concentrated on rhythm, and yet rhythm rules the world. If one thing got off rhythmically, the whole universe would collapse. Everything is perfect. Everything is perfect. The sun revolves. All that stuff is rhythm. I think more is rhythm. Thank you. which we haven't concentrated on enough, a lot of you. I know you haven't concentrated on rhythm, and yet rhythm rules the world. If one thing got off rhythmically, the whole universe would collapse. Everything is perfect. Everything is perfect. The sun revolves, all that stuff is rhythm. I think more Easter is rhythm, you know, which we haven't concentrated on enough, a lot of you. I know you haven't concentrated on rhythm, and yet rhythm rules the world. If one thing got off rhythmically, the whole universe would collapse.
Colors upon me. keeping it real.
Southern hoods,
5 mil.
Southern hoods,
keeping it real.
Southern hoods,
keeping it real.
Southern hoods,
keeping it real.
Southern hoods.
To let you know what's going on here.
This is how everybody that I talk about feels. This is how I feel. I come to California, New York, Chicago, any one of these places, Little Rock, Arkansas. My time is almost up, but I want to let you know. Let's make this change. Let's talk about change. Let's try to turn this around before it ends up in something. Let's try to get the system together. If somebody see this on YouTube, you need to really look at this. And try to make a change. Do something about this. You know, all y'all sit out there and you talk about what you want to do. You might do something. You might make that change. Do that for yourself. When you house people like me,